Here's how I turn old dried out tortillas into something amazing. Quarter up some old tortillas, nice and dry. Fry them in oil at 350 for about a minute. Hit them with salt, then go onto a sheet tray with mozzarella or Monterey Jack, whatever cheese you like. Now I got some protein. I chose shrimp, sour cream and hot sauce, pour that over the top, and my secret weapon, fried shrimp shells. Eat up!